In October 1940, the U.S. Army announced that it was going to purchase 65,000 acres in southern Pulaski County. Planning teams arrived in November, and by Christmas, the deal was made. Building the training center proved to be a challenge. As you might know, there's not a lot of dirt before you hit rock. Not to mention, it was winter, and the nearest train station was several miles away. Despite the challenges, by June, nearly 1,600 buildings were complete. Initially intended for the 6th Infantry Division, the base quickly became the home of the 8th, 70th, 75th, and 97th. Originally designed for the infantry training, the growing size of the engineer force caused it to house the engineer training as well. During World War II, over 300,000 soldiers completed training on Fort Leonard Wood. After World War II, training declined. Fort Leonard Wood was placed on the inactive post list. During this time, some of the facilities were used for summer National Guard training. Some of the space was leased to a rancher who used the area for grazing cattle. With the start of the Korean War, the installation was reopened for basic and engineer training. During the Cold War era, the demand for training facilities led to Fort Leonard Wood becoming a permanent installation. Many previously wooden buildings were rebuilt with brick to make them more permanent. New barracks were built, as well as family units and recreational facilities. The new facilities helped to handle the increase in training brought about by the Vietnam War. In the 1970s, the Air Force and Marine Corps began training construction equipment operators. In this period, the 4th Training Brigade began to train engineers from 15 different countries. In 1985, the Army Engineers School moved to Fort Leonard Wood from Fort Belvoir, Virginia. This marked the first time in 50 years that all engineer training took place in the same location. Post-Cold War, Fort Leonard Wood units deployed to Southwest Asia for Operations Desert Shield and Desert Storm. The closure of Fort McLean, Alabama in 1995 caused the Chemical School and MP schools to be moved to Fort Leonard Wood. In 1999, the MP, Chemical, and Engineer schools joined to form the Maneuver Support Center of Excellence. To date, Fort Leonard Wood continues to train and support soldiers.